In this video, I'm going to show you how to redeem and enter promo codes on Roblox. So first things first, make sure you're logged in to your Roblox account, and then you can either go to the URL here that is roblox.com/redeem, or if you're on the Roblox homepage here, you can just click into where you see your Robux in the upper right-hand corner, and there will be a drop-down that says Redeem Roblox Codes. By clicking on that, it'll take you to the redeem page here. And now you just need to go and get a Roblox promo code. So what I like to do is go to active Roblox promo codes over on Google, and they'll list them there. And there's even sites that go ahead and list them per whatever month it is. And it should let you know what codes are working and which ones aren't. So find one that is working and go ahead and copy the text or the code itself. And then just paste whatever code that is into the code box here. And then click the black redeem button there. It should say code successfully redeemed if the code is still active. And then you can go back to redeem here. And then if we go back over to Roblox, we should be able to go to our items. So go to your inventory here. And then whatever type or category the item is. So for this one, it is a bundle. You should now be able to see the item that you've redeemed with the Roblox code. If you have any questions, we have the FAQs down below in the pinned comment. Hopefully this helped. If it didn't, leave your comment down below, and we'll see you guys in the next video.